The pain that our dear elder priest has been going through, many of us cannot understand it. And yours will be different, mine will be different. But no matter what the pain is, the love of Christ still prevails. And so for us to understand this love, we must understand the blessings beyond this life. The blessings beyond this life need to be grasped to understand that, yes, I'm going through this pain temporarily, but what is it that I'm going to enjoy in the future after this life is gone? Now, I want to request that at your own time you can read the call of Joab, Romans chapter 8, specifically from verses 12 following. That is where you get to understand there is something beyond that we need to understand. The blessings that are going to come before us when we persevere and go through this life of pain. And that is when we understand that the love of Christ, friends, supersedes and goes beyond the pain that we go through and the moment of death.